The recipe for any problem that gets, any big problem that I've seen solved, is government leadership. Anyone tells you that they can solve the problem without government leadership, I think is misleading you. Governments do need to lead. That's what they're elected to do. But they can't do it on their own. Government leadership has to be allied to business innovation. And I'd extend that, and I'd say organisational innovation, because I think NGOs can innovate strongly as well.